Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're going to... Is it this one? Yes. Travel to Relay GB23. This backup relay must be repaired because the station's primary relay is going to be occluded by a gas giant. Yeah. For the next few months. Now, of course, you know we're going to encounter something to fight over there. But anyway, the distant voices. Yeah, I figured this would be something quicker than exploring Roseway or... What's the other place? Roseway. Or Monarch. So let's go check out GB23. There it is. One of several orbital relay stations used by Groundbreaker's communications to maintain line of sight with ships orbiting or traveling the Halcyon system. So reminds me of Mass Effect 3 with the system travel. Anything to report?
Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance?
Okay, never mind.
See you soon, Captain.
Alright, so who are we taking? I guess we're gonna take the same two this time. See, it wants me to choose the others, but I don't have good armor for Felix yet. Put your book down. It's time to go, Max. I have no idea what we're in for here. Really? Okay. Right away, I can see...
Okay, going quiet.
Bogey's ahead. What the hell are those? So we've got auto-mechanicals in there. Ooh. Do they open doors?
I'll admit, the station's in better shape than I expected it to be.
Captain, this place is supposed to be empty, yeah? Because I got the queerest feeling.
No, there's stuff over there to fight. Also, that's probably bulletproof glass, so... Three we got now. Now more. You know what, though? What's good against them? Is it I think it's electric. Boogie, oogie, oogie. The only electric... I mean... I have a change to shock here. Okay, I didn't even realize that. Alright. Better off at what we have already. Just want to make sure nothing's coming around on us from that way. Oh, it's barred! Storage area? We'll just...
Wow, you got that?
Yeah. Okay, cool. Mechanical home security control system. Sounds great. Please select from the following options. Okay, I could change their routines here. I love it. Display unit status. Security review. Unit status, 0. Mechanical set to charging routine, 6. Mechanical set to patrol designated areas. Unit settings. Okay, so status and settings. Hostility level kill on site. Hostility arrive for override for owners active. List of valid owners Alexander J. Frey. So we like 0. And we like it to see us as Alexander Frey, if all possible. Update security routines. Begin charging cycle. Can I do this? Action complete. Alright. So now they will now be charging and not attacking. See, they're no longer... The red blips are gone. I should check. I don't know if that wears off after a while. So I'm still going to mind my P's and Q's. Oh. Frey's Journal. A beautiful dream. Last night I dreamed, and it was beautiful. The streets of Byzantium were decorated with crimson streamers that laughed in the breeze. They asked me to take them, to give them to my special ones. I gathered the crimson in my arms and felt so alive, so happy. I turned and Delilah was beside me. I did not question why my supervisor was there, her eyes so full of the emotions I know she feels, but dares not show at work. I wrapped her neck in crimson, tying it tight as a scarf on a cold day. So beautiful. Then the crimson on her neck opened as a second mouth and began screaming. That's beautiful. That's your beautiful dream. When I awoke, I was scared. The dreams are so real now. And this time I recognized a face. I had to leave work early today. Every time I looked at Delilah, I heard a whisper in my mind about how beautiful she would look with a touch of crimson on her neck. Her neck. This must stop. This is not who I am. This is not who I will become. I must find help. Okay, guys, listen to his mind. Got it. Town and country. Is that an outfit? This we know is... Maybe one of these logs here. Jolicoeur. Whether you're hosting an office presentation or picnicking in the Terra 2 countryside, this piece from our town and country collection will not disappoint you. Unless it does. Made for fashion, not protection. That disappoints me. Need protection. Oh, look at that. Oh, you can never have too much of this stuff. This doesn't weigh anything. Oops. There's a bar there too. Let me just check it. Well, never mind. There's nothing else to do. It doesn't actually show you the status like you'd think it would. It just shows you what available statuses are available. Too bad I can't tell it to also open that door. But the door is barred, I guess, physically barred, not mechanically or otherwise. Hello. Weapon parts, mag pick. Okay. Hold up. Can I shoot that? No. So we can go around all this. Shotgun. Am I... I can't hold too much more. Yeah. This is where they'd be shooting us if we didn't shut them off. I don't trust it, though. I'd rather take them out, but if I start firing on one, will the others attack as well?
Here we go.
We are just that good.
Guys, all right?
I thought I had it down there. And then we can get parts from them as well. Anything over on this side? Oh, yeah. I wonder if we have to do something with that. Phrase journal. Escape. I've had to start a new journal. I cannot read my previous entries without the whispers tempting me. The whispers do not stop. Every person I see, the whispers tell me to help. Help. Help them. They show me the pain and longing hiding in their eyes. They tell me how these people want, no, need, the gifts I can give. All it would take is a few moments with a blade. A bright, bright, bright fountain of crimson to delight the eyes, and all of their pain would be gone. I could do it. I know how to help them. It gets harder and harder to stop myself. I saw a friend today, an old friend from school who's now a doctor for Auntie Cleo. I told him about my dreams. Nothing outright. Oh no, I'm not so foolish as that. I told him it was an old book I'd found, and described my dreams and whispers as happening to a character in the book. I asked him how he'd help this character. He looked at me, and he knew. He knew. He knew! The whispers told me to end his pain. That he'd tell. He'd tell. I got up and left quickly. I did not hurt him. Not. Not. I have to leave Byzantium. He will tell, tell, tell. They'll come for me and lock me away. I must find a secret place. A place I can be alone. A place with no whispers. I'm afraid the whispers are coming from you, so I don't know how you could escape them. Other than getting help. Or ending your suffering, either one. Okay, so we've got this thing. And a door there. Ha! Don't do that. Can I interact? Apparently I can shoot this thing, but it seems like it would not be a good idea to do so. Okay, I could crawl through an access vent. I guess I'm going to have to, because this is barred? No. Is that a door too? No. What's this? Oh. Deep fried cysty bits. Ugh. Tobaccorn ears. Knock you out, bar. Huh. Enough foes in this story that'll knock us out. Mechanical Guardian Mark II. Damn it. That one's out of view here.
Everyone all right?
You got him? All right. Don't shoot that. Hooray for bypass shunts. Another miscellaneous stuff. Adreno. Oh. I did that to it? Corporation Service Award. Phrase Journal. The Source. The Whispers have a source, and I have found it. Found it! I have taken refuge on an orbital relay station. It is smaller than a worker's hovel. Barely a few thousand square meters, but sufficient for my needs. I was able to flee Byzantium with enough bits to purchase supplies to last for decades. It was strange being among common people on the Groundbreaker. The Whispers barely stirred at the sight of their ill-fed, scarred, and unwashed bodies. If only there were fewer freighters docking there, bringing real people from Byzantium, I could have almost made a home free of temptation. Free. Free. As I made this place livable, or as much as it can be, I started hearing the Whispers from the relay terminal. They told me to listen to the voices traveling through the ether to reach me, calling out to me to help them, alone. Lonely, needing my help. I found a way to power down the transmitter. No more voices in the ether, and no more whispers. They fell silent. 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 This was not me. It's not. Not. I am not this foul thing that I have feared for so long. It was the voices in the ether trying to make me hurt others. But I was stronger than they, and I have defeated them. 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 I have already begun making plans to return to my home. Now that the Whispers are defeated, I can resume my life again. I can't wait to return. I miss my family and co-workers so much, especially Delilah. Well, now we know why the transmitters are turned off. Is this guy still here? That's the question. I'm probably overweight. Yeah, I'm definitely overweight right now. Janitor. Let's go look in here, because I haven't picked up enough crap now, have I?
Easy does it.
A model spaceship.
Show me how to do that.
Riot Control Armor Gold. I can give that to what's his name. You know what? Let me break down some of this stuff. Break down the shovel. I think I was holding the shovel just in case I needed it for like a quest type thing, like to actually dig something. Plasma rifle. Like that one. Assault rifle. Have one. Tactical shotgun. I believe I have that. Yeah, I have that. It's another plasma rifle. Plasma rifle, bolter pistol, plasma cutter, shot cannon, Montag, bolter pistol, okay. Heavy machine gun, hunting rifle, shock stick, tactical shock, assault rifle, shovel. Oh, I forgot about my shrink ray. I'm gonna, yeah, decrease that. There we go. Now, can I can even break down this stuff that's, like, actually regular, like, cotton clothes or something? Cotton, polyester or something? Alright. Hephaestus. That's 11. That's 12. So these helms, I have that one that's 4. 9. And 6. Alright. We're good. It's just back where we were, I think. It is. I'm through, big guy. I can actually stand up in here. I didn't think I could. I just have to kneel down to get out. Is this something? Yeah. There you go. Janitor. It's not, okay. It's not attacking. I don't trust you, though. Your eye on that thing. Oh, it's this room, okay. Ready, guys? This time I'll be smart and reload.
Nice hit!
Well done. We're still alive.
Spacer's Choice found a flaw in you, Robophobia. Automechanicals now give you the willies. I don't want to have the willies. And as they're when they're attacking your party, you're not as effective as you should be. I don't want that, actually. Sorry. It probably makes the playthrough more interesting if you do that, but I don't want to be less effective here? Against robots.
Oh, fella. You think...
Oops.
Himself, Captain? That's real sad.
Relay control terminal passcode. Passcode to access the controls of Groundbreaker Orbital Relay GB-23. And the silencer. 214 DPS. Phrase journal. Forgive me. I was wrong. 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 The whispers did not stop. Not. Not. They have returned. They howl. Howl. Howl at me, demanding I return home and bathe the streets in crimson. Bright crimson. Beautiful crimson. I can think of only one way to end this. End. End. Forgive me, Delilah. Blam. Yep, that's pretty much what happened. Sad, huh? What's it telling me? Codex? Is that what it's saying? Silencer. Look at this. One-handed melee. Also could have been called a speedy blady. Damage 82. Special effect of bleed. Alright. And then this... is the passcode to access the controls. Good.
That Chief Junlei sure seems well, huh?
God, Parvati. Tricky, you have something to say about this guy.
As always, I am at your disposal. Anything you'd like to discuss?
All right. Guess we're done talking about that poor guy.
All together.
That's the one hit.
Isn't it immune when it's sitting on that thing?
We did it.
I think it, because I stopped having any effect once it got back on there. Oh, I keep hitting that. When I mean to do that. This goes back out here where we were. Goes out there where we were. Nanner Spink. Lemon Slap. How'd you like to get slapped by a lemon? When life gives you lemons, they slap you. Okay, we've got this room. Is this because my gun needs to be... Oh, yeah. I need to fix the grenade launcher. Maybe I'll find a weapons thing. That's the janitor, okay. Using up one magpick, I think? Or four.
You're a deft hand with a magpick.
Thank you. still got plenty of carrying capacity. Let's see. Nope, nothing up there. That sounds creepy. I don't like having all this explosive stuff around. Activate relay. Oh, that's... Never mind. Ow. Wait, we're getting farther away. We just come from there? Maybe we just came from there. Well, let's go around this way anyway. I hate when you do that. Huh. You too. What's on this thing? It was right there too. Transmitter status disabled. Receiver status active. Activate relay transmitter. Routing power to transmitter array. Pathways are synced. Conducting power test. Power is stable. Initiating transmitter array diagnostic. Diagnostics report that 26 out of 28 arrays are functionally operational. Transmitting activation ping to groundbreaker. Ping has been received. Results. Transmitter relay activation is complete. Untransmitted messages detected in memory cache. These messages will be downloaded to physical storage medium. Initiating copy sequence. Copy complete. All storage messages have been successfully transferred to physical storage device. I have gained transmitter data. Sweet. And I have gained XP. This data cartridge contains a copy of all the transmission received by Relay GB23 while it was offline. Most transmissions from Earth are received and stored on one of Groundbreaker's relay stations. Their orbit places them at the edges of the Halcyon system, making them ideal for line-of-sight transmission from the Sol system. Alright. Can I, like, read the messages on board the Unreliable? That was a nice, quick mission.
Where are we headed today, Captain? The stars are the limit.
No kidding. Okay. Return the data back up to Edna Ingmeyer on the Groundbreaker.
Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance? I request you do not wake me if I am sleeping upon your return.
Don't sleep. Alright. I guess this is a good place to cut it off here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Tune in next time when I return back to Edna with the communication data. See if there's anything else she needs done. Otherwise, I guess we're going on to either Roseway? Roseway. What's Roseway? Roseway is on something. Roseway's on drugs. Okay. Terra 2. Okay, meaning, because Terra 2 has not only Edgewater, but Roseway, right. So I think I'm going to Roseway next. Well, after we go back to the Groundbreaker. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.